Yes. The Jaguar was a weird thing, coming together with multiple components from different sources, rushed out the door, relied more on its marketing campaign to get by rather than the actual power of the console. While the Khan was prone to saying he liked mapping out the things and outs of the machine, the results really speak for themselves. It was a marginal jump forward from even 16-bit hardware. It struggled to render polygons at acceptable frame rates. All throughout the development, things got increasingly worse, at least on the business side. That original iPhone producer just